It's the Elite Handicap Hurdle here at Wincanton, probably the biggest race of the day, going off prize money. So it's 2 mile grade 2 handicap. We've got King of Spades, the favourite, the top weight for Ryan Tamasebi, Sabratha Lady, James Shea, First Lot for David Hooley, Colbrook Answer, Graham Clutterbuck, Seeking Orange for Dee French, Winter Garden for Jim Murray, Broughton Zorro, T. Rogers, Sire Shan Value in Hebrew Wars for Ryan Costello, and Cavalry Man for Willie Mullins. And the tapes are up the start. Let's them go here for the Elite Handicap Hurdle, the feature race here at Wincanton. And week 4 of the Starters Orders League, it's Sabratha Lady that is going to lead them as they come towards the first flight of hurdles. They've got 7 flights to jump here in this 2 mile race, hurdle race here at Wincanton on soft ground. And a big prize on offer here for some of these horses. Good handicap race here as they come to the first flight of hurdles, and all over pretty safely the favourite, King of Spades, the top weight. It's going to have to jump better than that to carry all that weight. Not particularly quick over that one at all as they quite quickly come to the next. Much better jump from the favourite there, but Sabratha Lady is going to really put them under pressure by setting a really good gallop early on and has really attacked those first two hurdles so far as they start to come towards the stands. And what will be the winning post in a circuit's time. So 12 furlongs left to travel, and it's Sabratha Lady in the lead. Has a good few lengths gap already to back to Winter Garden. Seeking Orange in the all blue and the light blue hat in third. We've got Hebrew Wards and Seishan Value racing side by side the Ryan Costello runners towards the rail as they start to swing right-handed here at Wincanton. Sabratha Lady setting a really good gallop and a good honest gallop. And this is going to develop into a real test of speed and stamina for these horses as push comes to shove towards the end of the race. And it's Sabratha Lady, good still few lengths still to Winter Garden in second, that one for Jim Murray. Sayashan Value just has third, slightly ahead of Colbrook Answer. Seeking Orange racing alongside First Lot, who's racing widest of all towards the rear of the field. We've still got King of Spades, Cavalryman, and Broughton Zorro. And King of Spades is gone, the favourites crashed out, didn't jump particularly well at the first hurdle and took off far too early there. Just never looked like it was on a going day for Ryan Tamasebi here. Got to be disappointed with that. So Sabratha Lady still has the lead. 7 furlongs left to go now as they come to the next flight of hurdles. And Sabratha Lady got in a bit close to it, but still managed to jump it really slickly. So Winter Garden, Colbrook Answer have moved up a little bit closer. First Lot on the outside, looking towards the rear of the field. Broughton Zorro and Cavalryman have been pushed along for a few strides into the final 6 furlongs. And the horses are going to start swinging right-handed and coming back towards the home straight here at Wincanton. Winter Garden travelling really smoothly in second place at the moment. Colbrook Answer and First Lot are going to start trying to close the gap. And third and fourth there, Hebrew Wars making some progress on the outside. The others are going to have to start making their move. Really good jump there from First Lot, which has allowed it to move up into contention quite quickly here. So Sabratha Lady, the jockey, getting to work, not travelling as smoothly as First Lot is on the outside. Hebrew Wars moving forward and getting to it on the outside. Now the other black horse, look at that one in the green and white silks, has now moved into the lead and taken up the running in the final 3 furlongs. So Hebrew Wars leading the Elite Hurdle as we start coming in towards the home straight, has opened up a couple of lengths gap over Sabratha Lady. First Lot is now starting to get to work, and the response is looking pretty good, and the jockey's still sitting pretty motionless, now being ridden along and about to move into the lead. So First Lot has now powered into the lead as we come towards the furlong marker. It's First Lot, Sabratha Lady fighting to get back into it. Seeking Orange is looking at danger down the centre of the track and is flying home. Winter Garden's getting going as well, but First Lot's trying to keep them all at bay here. But Seeking Orange sweeps past and into the lead as we come towards the line. Patient ride, super ride on Seeking Orange. Super confident ride from the jockey there, and it's really paid off as the horse just stealthily moved into contention, came out of nowhere and passed them all in the final straight, and wins the Elite Handicap Hurdle from Winter Garden in second, First Lot back in third for David Hooley, Colbrook Answer fourth, Graham Clutterbuck. Hebrew Wars maybe hit the front too soon for Ryan Costello, but a really good winner for Dee French there. Seeking Orange wins the Elite Handicap.